A man and a child carry a watering can. The Great Parks of Hamilton County logo appears.
One of the things that was memorable for me is the day that we just kind of decided, oh, let's go to Parkies. And they let the kids dig potatoes. And we took them home and we cooked them for dinner. They loved that.
Living in a metropolitan area, when do you get to see the barnyard animals and milk a goat? You do at Parkies Farm. In this day and age, it's so important to be unplugged. Important that my kids have that time, and our great parks offer a great place to do that. It helps everybody just center.
Children run on a play area.
My daughters come to the Discovery Garden and their imaginations are going wild.
These are little tadpoles down here. You see them on the branch here?
Children are guided to stick their hands in the pond. Park staff lets them hold a frog. A close-up shows a boy looking at a frog in his hand.
You can bond with your family, but you can really bond with other families as well.
Two mothers laugh on a bench together. A toy train zooms around a tree. Children run through a tunnel of mist. The Great Parks of Hamilton County logo appears.
I think every time we go to the park, we make it a great memory.